One of the best ways to know if your cover, if your book description, if your title, if anything is off with your book is to actually just run a little test. You want to go into your preferred ad platform. I'm an Amazon guy. Some of you might be Facebook, really into Facebook with this, but you want to try to spend as little as possible to get about 100 clicks to your book. Don't run any other promotions. Don't do any list swaps. Don't mail your list. All you want to do is run 100 clicks from your preferred ad platform over to your book. Then what you're going to do is you're going to see how many sales you have, but you also want to know how many full Kindle Unlimited pages read you have if your book is in KU. Those count as well. So if your book is 300 Kindle pages, 300 pages read would count as one. So you add those up and then you see how many you got. Now, if you got 10 or more combined sales, then your blurb's probably fine. Your cover's probably fine. The book is converting well enough to make a profit. You might not be making a profit, that's a whole other thing, but at least it should be good enough to make a profit. And then if it's worse than 10 to 1, significantly worse, you might need to make a few changes. And the book description might be the easiest thing to change. So test your conversion through ads, see how many sales you've got, and if it's less than 10, you might need some work.